next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.
Their vision was not Yellowstone or Yosemite. It was a park every 100 miles.
If you're dedicated and going to do it over the long haul, you're going to sleep in a parking lot a lot.
He doesn't have any quit.
Hi there.
So the amount of paperwork that moves through the Victoria office is astronomical.
Good afternoon.
That's next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.